YouTube has recently given creators a way to add trusted viewers as comment moderators to their YouTube channel. Video of that can be found on the top right of the screen. But did you know that YouTube has recently rolled out the feature for YouTube creators to pin comments in the comments section? Let's dive right in to how to pin comments on YouTube. The first thing you need to do is log into your YouTube account and navigate to any of your previously uploaded videos. For this example, I'll be using my video on how to make bold, italic, and strike-through comments on YouTube. Scroll down to the comment section on your video, click on the three dots on the right side of the YouTube comment, and click pin. The YouTube comment will now be pinned. After you have pinned a comment on YouTube, the person that posted it will get a notification that you pinned their comment. The comment will stay at the top of your video, letting others know that the comment has been pinned. To unpin a YouTube comment, once again go to the three dots on the right-hand side of the comment and click unpin. If you felt that this video was helpful, feel free to subscribe so you don't miss a single video. Thanks for watching!